Again, disappointments happen. Disappointments are going to happen. Life happens. But what are you going to do about it? How are you going to respond? How are you going to spend your time? I hope and pray and plead that you don't trick off your time anymore. That you make wise decisions about who you're kicking it with and what you decide to do. That moment when you feel like talking crazy to your mom or your dad, and you realize that you might lose your life, you think about how you're going to spend your time.